out there is real in the others of faith. I think I need to pull up the file right quick. Well, Buddha, somebody say Buddha. Yeah, Buddha is a god that is a big fat golden graven image. He has a big fat stomach, you beloved. I want to tell you, Buddha got ears and can't hear. He has eyes that cannot see. He has hands that cannot touch. He has feet that cannot walk. But oh, Jesus. Somebody touch your name and tell him, oh, Jesus. Jesus has an ear that hears you when you call. He has eyes that see you when you're in trouble. And then he has a heart of compassion that feels your pain. Oh, I thank God for Jesus, because Isaiah said, he is a man for praying with grief. And we hear that before our faces from him, he was despised and we despised him not. Surely, the writer says, he is born of our peace. I wish I had some help. I want to tell you, surely and certainly, certainly, verily, verily, truly, truly, Jesus is the real thing. Oh, I want to tell all my Islamic brothers and sisters that might be watching me this morning, if you tune in, I want to tell you, the nation of Islam is all right. But after you're being pious and all of your sin, I want to tell you,